I have a collection of parking tickets. I appeal them, or and then I pay them if I lose the appeal. Sometimes I just forget to hang my parking sticker on my mirror, so I get a parking ticket for that. And they're good about letting that one go.
I think they should make room for more parking with that extra money if they're going to get it. But it'd be nice to kind of get like exemptions for certain for students. Maybe faculty can pay 30.
Okay. Thank you.